Hello, my name is Henry Bei. I'm the executive director from Richmond Chinese Community Society. I have been a volunteer for the Richmond community in Queen Vancouver for over 35 years. When I was working downtown in an accounting firm, I already tried to help United Way, Big Brothers of Greater Vancouver, and then it makes me feel that I learned a lot from this community. I want to give back to Richmond, and it's my home, and my family all raised in Richmond, so I help to volunteer for the Richmond Chinese School for about 8 years, and then I help to volunteer for Richmond Public Library on the board for another 8 years. And I was also on the Richmond Community Foundation on the different community organization as well. So I'm one of the founding director of Richmond Chinese Community Society, and it's been 27 years as we grow from a small community to a very big community that we can try to integrate the culture, try to bring the newcomer to the mainstream society, encourage our members to volunteer and participate for the community, for the betterment of Richmond. So I hope my community works can also encourage other younger people to follow through and then volunteer for the community for the betterment of their community.